crazy. We're out of gas.
So, what are we gonna do now? I'm sorry I didn't believe you.
Can I ask you something?
What?
You know I like you, don't you?
Yes.
And I hope you like me the way I like you.
Yes.
I was wondering if you would be my girl.
Oh, Michael.
Now it's official. I have something I want to tell you.
Yes, Michael.
I'm not like other guys.
Of course not. That's why I love you.
No, I mean I'm different.
What are you talking about? Are you all right?
Get away!
Well, I can't watch. Excuse me.
Scrawled in blood. What's it say? See you next Wednesday.
Scared, weren't you?
I wasn't that scared.
Yeah, you were scared.
It's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream. Behind, you're out of time. They're out to get you.
across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly goons from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of